Senator Ifeanyi Ubah's convoy was attacked in Anambra State and his aide were killed in the crossfire.
I'm going to go to the hospital.